If you are trying to help your child learn some kindergarten skills, then using math sheets is a great way to start.
You can find them in educational stores or have them printed off the computer.
The nice thing about kindergarten math worksheets is that your child can do one at a time, building their success along the way.
Math sheets for small children should have some kind of theme attached to it.
So for example, it could be a butterfly that has to count flowers, or a puppy that needs to count his bones.
When the activity sheet appears fun and at their level, it will motivate them to want to do it.
They will not even realize that they are working as they attempt to do the sheet.
The perfect environment for doing worksheets is in a quiet and uncluttered space.
That might mean that you have to clean off a table for your child to use.
And if there are other kids in the room, encourage them to have quiet play while your other one is working.
If a child is distracted by mess and noise, it may be harder for them to complete the assignment.
Activity sheets are an excellent way for kids to learn skills and practice things they already know while at home with you.
It can take them away from the TV or video games and give them something educational and beneficial to do.
Some children enjoy doing these kinds of sheets while others do not. For the ones who are hesitant, try to make it fun.
Most kids at this age will need you to sit with them and help them.
With a short attention span, if they become stuck on something and you're not there to immediately correct it, they might be tempted to give up or lose interest.
When you find kindergarten math worksheets that keep your child busy and give them opportunities to practice learning in a fun way, then you are helping them to grow.
Kids with a good foundation for learning at a young age will likely continue that trait as they get older.